talk about a contemporary artist who reminds me so much of Egon Schiele. This is Nikoleta Sekulovic, and the way that like everything is kind of sketchy and the body movements, it's so Egon Schiele to me. The colors, the shading, oh my god. These pieces, just like Egon Schiele's work, make me really sad and in my feels. I love how she has dogs everywhere. Just so in love. So sad. I want to be every single one of these women. Just maybe a little happier.